I'm not opposed to business or people getting rich. I don't mind manual labor or using tractors to dig a ditch. But I do not support oppression, getting stuck with the short end of the stick. My others laugh all the way to the bank. Man, sure makes me sick. So here's to my brothers and sisters. From the Indian in me to that Indian in you, to the Navajo and the Cherokee, Lakota Sioux, Pawnee, Blackfoot and Choctaw. I know we're one family, I can feel it in my heart. For billions of years it's been this way, dating back to the very start. If we could drum up more respect, even when we disagree, no telling how high we could fly and fan the flames of liberty. Here's to my brothers and sisters from that Indian in me to that Indian in you to the Navajo and the Cherokee, Lakota Sioux, Pawnee, Blackfoot and Choctaw. Here's to that Indian in us all.